Kamala Mgu, Sandile Miya, Ikaita, MMM. Namhlanje njengoba kumhla 28 May 2017 sisemlazi Comtech, so phinde siyenze njengalast month njengoba sasiyi-same place. I-ideology of MMM njengoba ngisanibukisile i-ideology le imuvi. So sinabone nini clue ukuthi how bad isimo senzeka ngayo, indlela ezenza ngayo izinto, indlela esiphila ngayo, ayikho fair. O-rich, bancane abantu abahlala komhlanga bangakutshela ukuthi anayo imali esinkwa. And leyo mali bona basebenza ka-easy, basetshenzelwa abantu ukuze ize kubona. So MMM indlela ofike ngayo uzokwazi ukuthi uqede leyo hlandisi leyo ukuthi kube khona imali lezi ey'ncane umuntu angathi ushawa imali yokuthi. Ngoba the time ungena khona kukhona abantu oba-invayithayo. Unga-endapha lapho uthi khona into ade nje ubadi irana kahle ingakaphazamiseki. Khona into ade benza like 10,000 ngama-downlines thotha leyo mali iyibonasi. Angithi uthole u-10% wale mali, ibonasi yala uma ungakabi guide uthole u-10% ngokuletha umuntu. Which means uma ufaka umuntu omlethile efaka u-R1,000 kuwena uthole u-R100, u-10% wa-R1,000. So it doesn't matter, let's say ufaka u-R100,000. Uyihlayisanile u-R10,000 lapho. So abantu ngiyazi basaphenika bayitshela ukuthi hayi MMM uphelile, ngeke bakwazi ukuthi baqhubeke bafunde ama-event kanje ekubeni seyahamba ku-MMM. MMM usakhona awakwazi uye ndawo, inkinga ikhona ibizwa nge-pause mode ekhozwe i-panic enziwe i-media. So i-media the time yenze njeyana abantu bagijima bese bokhipha imali. Enye into futhi eyenze ukuthi ingaqhubeki irane kahle i-system. Lento le yenzakalile khona bathole ama-opportunity, libonile ufika wathi MMM. Emva kwalokho waqhamuka amanye asebethiwa yini le yini igama la ngeke ngibabize ngegama baningi. Basuka abantu bangena nalaphana, whereas la abantu i-aim yabo ukuthi ama-opportunist bafuna ukuthi uma kuqhamuka into e-right bazongena nabo bathi benze into e-right bese babaleka ney'mali zabantu. So u-MMM usakhona, imali yakhe imifrizile isazovuleka. Ungawahleki uma uthi ne-akhawunti uthi hayi iyabaleka ungayikholwa leyo nto isakhona. Thina njengoba senza ama-presentation kanje ukuthi siqhubeke sithole nabanye abantu abazongenisa i-community ukuthi i-sustain ihambe kahle. So ukuhamba kahle i-community kuzodepend ekutheni abantu bayajoyina yini. Ukujoyina kwabantu kubalulekile, abo namhlanje ngibona ama-new members ngishore ukuthi nizokwazi ukuthi sijoyine. So uma uvrodi ngayo isikhathi eyisungula le nto ayibiza ngelanga uthiwe. Adizenami siyabaleka into ezoqhubeka forever njengoba iqale ngo-2011 ukuthi abantu abaningi bengakayazi idume kakhulu e-South Africa isizoba nenkinga because ukuba ukuduma kwayo ikona okwenzeka ukuthi kuze kube khona i-panic because abesebona amabhenki awakwazi ukubila u-MMM amabhenki abantu abawashaya amaloni. So ungawashaya abantu amaloni ila u-MMM khona abantu belo imali yakhona isuyikhola ngo-30%. So far wakukhala u-R1,000 angiphathi imuzi yakho i-Bitcoin. I-Bitcoin izokhulisela ngo-half ale mali oyifakile, 50%. So ngisazoqhubeka ukuthi ngisazothula ngimtshengise nangama-Bitcoin sasebenza kanjani i-currency yakwi-inthanethi. So abazodinga ukuthi bajoyine awudingi izinto ey'ningi ukujoyina mahhala. Kuwukuthi i-minimum yokujoyina lokho osukuyifakela usufakele i-participant kube u-R100. Ayikho i-central account, imali isuka kumuntu iye komunye umuntu. Ukhona nomuzi shuthi uma ngifake i-order when ufika u-provide the help. So uzomethwa i-order lakho nomunye ozobe efuna leyo mali.
Mina
ngizofela u-R100.
Wena
mali yakho oyifakayo ngosuku ikhula 1%. So after 30 days izobe ikhule ngo-30%. Ufakwa ku-R100 kuphela inyanga izobe siwu-R110.
Uma after how many days?
Iba right after ujona about 2 weeks ukuthi usungakwazi kodwa isuke ingakakhulu ingabi i-method ingabi nayo i-growth.
Manje u-R100 namhlanje?
U-R100 hayi thas after 30 days phela usazofakele u-provide help ube umethwe i-order lakho khona umuntu ozoqhamuka ozobe ufuna ukuthola leyo mali njengoba wena uzobe ufuna ukuyifaka. So nizohlanganiswa uthole ama-banking details akhe umfakele bese uyasho u-upload i-proof yokuthi umenzelile. Naye befika ngale uyabona ukuthi oyingenile imali adidinga usiyangena uyo-confirm ukuthi uyitholile.
Okay, in Garana, and you show you put long to say, family, man, here as a man, and Madame's in this and Madame.
No, I'll